Tom Amon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Ref signals the players at the X. We are underway. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top. Has time. Sends it too high. Has a look. Smoke was all over that one. Vincent. And a shot. Goal. Gets it high. Face-off so where teams can separate themselves. Enter line. Wins it for the home team. Henry with time and room. Straight to the keeper.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Referee not happy at all. 99 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Jusberg. Fires, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. His second so far in this one. Here we go now for the reset. Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. The away team come up with it. With the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Smoke with the save. Donaldson. Looks to Barry. Puts it wide. Booth shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over, saved by the goalie. Powell, here's a shot. Smoke chalks up a save. Let's one fly, and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-0 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Steps in and shoots. Save. Smoke wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Donaldson.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Slings it. Referee not happy at all. Butler taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Atkins.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Powell wants it. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Smoke. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
West. Shoots. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Fairly.
Ball side right.
Gary has the ball now. And saved. The away team lose it. Austin snatching possession.
Ball top center.
Gunning.
Ball side left.
99. And a goal for the home team. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-1. Enter line, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right.
Powell.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. West brings the heat. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now.
Ball top center.
99. Knocked loose. Well, that's the end of the first quarter here. The home team nipping at the heels of the leaders here. The away team currently has it. 3-1. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Enter line. Wins the face-off. 99. Shoots. The shot is off target. Powell looks to shoot. 23. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. The away team to take possession now.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Let's it rip and scores. Booth gets one for the away team. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-1 for the away team. Enter line. Wins the faceoff. Purple ball. Rips it in. It goes. The home team gets one from 99. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Enter line. Wins it for the home team. Ryan. He shoots. What a goal. Ryan racks one up for the home team. Important face-off again between Enterline and Traugott. Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. With the shot, Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Sees space, shoots, puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Atkins. Steps in to shoot. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Purple ball. The ball goes to the ground. Coleman manages to recover. Fairly.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Ryan.
Ball stop center.
With a blast. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Ball stop center.
With the chance. And save. Smoke keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too.
Ball side right.
Gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Saved by the goalie. And they lose possession. Purple ball.
Stop center.
There's a shot. Puts it wide. Clanks off the pipe there.
Ball top right.
Atkins.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball
Ryan.
Top center.
Ryan has a look. Smoke was all over that one. Capizzi.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Sails high.
Side right.
Braswell with a chance. And straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 99. Atkins. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Sends it too high.
Ball side right.
Powell.
Ball top center.
With the bullet shot. Smoke with the save. Allison.
Ball side left.
Donaldson. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And they get it back. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. It's the halftime break, and the away team are leading by a slender margin after a fiery quarter. It's 4-3. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Underway here now.
Center.
Fires. And too easy there. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The away team with possession. We are underway. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Craig. Gunning. With the shot and in the cage. Gary picks up the goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. Traugott comes out on top.
What's up left?
Steps in and shoots. Goes wide. Looks to bury. Snipe. Vincent stings one. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Braswell shoots, puts it wide.
Left side right.
Braswell.
Left side left.
Here's a shot. White ball.
Left side right.
Booth, he's in, puts it wide.
Outside left.
Booth slings it.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Here's a look, saved by the goalie. Smoke, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Wells Green.
Left side right.
Jusberg takes the shot. Too high though.
Left side left.
Braswell.
Left side center. Left side left.
Looks to the back of the net and he sticks it. That's his second today. Center line for the home team, Traugott for the away team. Here again to face off. Enter line, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Shoots, and a goal for the home team. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
99. With the shot. And it's turned over. Purple ball. The away team scrambling to get back now.
Ball side right.
Let's one fly. And wide. Vincent shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center.
Shoots. And saved. Bixler receives the pass. Flies over the top.
Left side right.
Butler. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Shoots. Purple ball.
Ball side left.
Donaldson. He shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. Looks to shoot.
Clear.
Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Left side left.
Powell with the catch. Nicely recovered.
Collects. Austin, the home team, looking for the fast break transition now.
Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy.
Help.
99 steps in and shoots.
Chance for them now.
Smoke catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Atkins.
So into the third,
and the away team keeping their rivals at bay by a slender margin here. They'll be hoping to create a bit more breathing space as we head to the fourth. It's 7-5. We are set to resume. It's 7-5. And we are underway. Here's a take. Off the pipe.
The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Knocked loose.
The home team recover.
Steps in to shoot. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Smoke keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Lets it rip.
What a goal. Allison racks one up for the away team.
Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart.
The ball goes to the ground. Enter line. Manages to recover. Brings the heat. Scores. Powell buries one top cheddar.
The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 8-6.
Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goes for the shot, and saved.
Gary, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie.
McKinney. Help.
Gets off the shot. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge.
So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-6 for the away team. With a chance. Misses. White ball. Has a look. Nice recovery. The away team collects. Chance for them now. He lets it go. Misses high. Gunning. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. White ball. Braswell. What a rip. Braswell pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far.
It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff?
Enter line. Wins the faceoff.
Has time.
Knocked loose. and wide of the target. And they lose possession. Smoke keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Left side left. Left side right.
With the chance. Donaldson.
Left side center.
Butler overstepping, lack of discipline there. Purple ball. Atkins. Gunning overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Booth.
Left side center. Left side right.
There's a shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. See space. Shoots. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Austin looks to bury. Goes wide. Costa, money in the bank, score! Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Enter line. Wins it for the home team. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Braswell. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Full center. Full side right.
99. Shoots. Easy possession for the home team. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Atkins. With the shot and stolen. Bixler.